Earlier this year, we set on a mission to drive to Cape Ranga and taste New Zealand's best pies.
This is our vehicle.
Check her out.
Ta-da!
The car pie tour. Car pie. This is...
Oh,
be careful with the door.
And we're off.
No, we're not.
Oh! It's like learning to drive all over again.
But before long, we were off and had made it to some amazing places like the Te Paki sand dunes.
I'm coming to drive for you!
Wow! He's going to go straight into the lava!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Go down! Oh my god! Oh!
So I'm going to selfie it with a GoPro.
Did you cut your hair? Oh!
So sorry, 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 sorry.
Sorry, sorry, sorry.
We've been cruising for dolphins and pie here, even if it didn't go exactly to plan.
I've taken a couple of sea legs, just so you know. What, is there sunscreen on my face? No, it's probably just the paleness of my face.
You look really clammy.
In Warkworth, we managed to herd some sheep-ish.
Let's go, come on.
Last one is buying lunch.
Come on, come on.
We took in some great clocks in Whangarei.
Has anyone come in with a time travel theory?
It would be nice, it would be nice.
Where would you go?
I would probably go back to the time where the first monkey got up on his hind legs and then I'd clobber him with a rock.
Why?
Because humans are so destructive.
And we enjoyed some classic jams on the road.
What song do you think this is?
Beyonce, Can You Handle This?
It's not. It's Stevie Nicks. She's singing.
I wish I had his hands.
Eve got some good vibes from her Zumba class.
Stop. This way.
While Adam got some bad vibes at the Kawiti Glowworm Caves.
This setting right here reminds me of like a haunted movie situation.
I see what you mean. One road in, one road out.
Ugh. Ah! Oh my god.
Can you not yell at driving?
That door just opened.
Can you just focus on the driving part? That's your job.
I just want to make sure that the car is locked. Oh my god.
Not that the trip was without its problems.
No, it's not broken. I'm just filling her up.
Nick, you can go now. Thank you.
What's wrong with the rain jacket? The guy who actually owns this combi said if a red light turns on, just get out of the combi.
What?
Yeah. Come on, son.
I feel like we're going the wrong way to Whangarei. Because
the sun says that way.
We need to do a Yui.
What have they done to my nose? What do I look like that?
Sometimes when you're happy.
But at least we got to know our awesome crew.
When did you know how to be a camera person?
Since Scott got sick.
Look at these two, eh? They've never held a camera before and they're just loving it.
Nick. And Sarah.
This is the best.
A very seasick Tyler and Scott and Faith.
All right, onto the real stars. The pies.
Eat it. Chicken, have some more pie. It doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried. Just eat it, just eat it, just eat it, just eat it. Oh! Your table manners are a crying shame. You're playing with your food, this ain't some kind of game.
And it didn't end there. Next stop, Wellington.